To secure your channel, we encourage you to take the following 4 simple steps.